cowboy has to rope and throw the calf, then bind three legs together in a knot that holds. The judges time him to a split second. To the right of the bull and keeps him from swerving. He times his fall, grabs both horns, and locks the steer's neck under his right armpit. He has to turn the bull clear over onto his other side. Stopwatches check how long it takes.